Well, this is the first game of the season, and they will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, you practice so long and so hard in pre-season training, and you hope to turn it all into 3 points. See if they can.
Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. He can get up and down, and he's a good passer of the ball.
One area I know they've been concerned about is difficulties from balls into the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away, and here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a player that likes to attack the ball. He doesn't shy away from the physical side either.
To put them in front! Intercepted the play, saw the pass coming, and that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Lozano, with good vision. They've opened them up here, and it's in for the goal. Well, he's done it. What a great moment to score on his debut for his new club.
Well, you always want to get off to a quick start, and he's certainly done that.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Just working away to try and find an opening. Strong challenge. Here's De Jong. Well, sometimes we go on about spirit, but he's a very spirited individual, the player who really is catching the eye in this game.
Yeah, and he's getting the best out of the players around him as well, and they're feeding him. They look for each other instinctively.
De Jong! He can clear it here. The edge. It's with De Jong. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That could open them up. Here's an opportunity. Got to be. Goalkeeper can only carry it out. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Good vision here. Really good chance, no one on him. Splendid goal here.
Well, talk about an immediate impact. A couple of goals on his debut, wonderful stuff.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And here's Buckley. He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
It's with De Jong. Put into the middle. A really great goal!
Well, his timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was.
What a strike! On the volley!
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Find some space here on the flanks. Lozano. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. And that's dealt with the problem. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Room now out on the wing.
Surely! And they've scored! Well, it's the dream scenario, scoring on your debut. And it takes so much of the pressure off.
They are playing well. Their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way than they're playing.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Cleverly done with that technique. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Break quickly when they get possession. Devaney. A good control under pressure. It's Ward. Won it back with an interception. Good vision here. This might be it. The defenders managed to get in the way there. What a good way to score.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. It's a very good interception. Ziyech, Lozano, here's De Jong, going forward well. Our chance!
What a vital tackle! The pressure's still there.
Went for placement here, and not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Trying to slip it through. And here's the shot. They score! It's a great debut, isn't it? A double on his debut.
Well, what price a hat-trick for this boy now.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. The opposition in danger of being blown away here by the remarkable start to the game from the team that's taking them to the cleaners. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Saw the pass coming and got there first. The referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. And here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Shots on here. And that's a brilliant goal, well taken. Three of the best, he's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half. Here's De Jong. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Great first half for one of the teams as the half... You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. The This might be dangerous from the corner. Well, they've got a midfield maestro in their side today.
Yeah, they've really got to get closer to him. As you can see, he's been...
Shot on! It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Ziyech. Good vision. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cleared away, well away from goal. It's one back. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Oh, they've gone and won the ball. This could be it. The shot's on. Goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day. It
certainly is, for a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort, and he's shown us that today.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. It's with De Jong. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good distance to the clearance then. It's with De Jong. Can find some space here on the flanks. Here's a chance! Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Can't lose it here. And he bangs it away. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Jeff, thank you. Ziyech, looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Comes in with a tackle. Cavani couldn't keep it. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. And now the shot! Getting set at the corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Shot's on here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. It's a corner coming up yet again. It's short, the corner this time. Top. And he's done it! Excellently placed, right into the bottom corner of the net.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hatful, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Opening them up with a through pass. Never panicked, placed it past the goalkeeper. The goal stands and the goalkeeper stands with his head bowed.
Well, he does, but let's give credit also to the goal scorer. He kept his head, he slotted it home really well.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Got the tackle in. Out into the wide areas now. Lozano. He's got his shot off now. What a good way to score. You can see him have a quick look there to see where the gap was. Bottom corner. Good goal.
Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper out of the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that, Martin, but he made it look so.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Devaney. It's a good place to win the ball here. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. And it is Lozano. Clever ball. In with a chance. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. Ziyech. That's good movement forward here. He could cross it from here. Needs to clear his lines. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Can he shoot here? Here's a chance! It's a really good opportunity. A player of his ability would bury that 9 times out of 10.
He's going to find it difficult forgetting about that one for the next few days.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left. Excellent interception.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Going to take the corner. Well, for the players, and you've been one, it is a job. This is a crusade for the supporters, that every day of their lives they think about this team.
Yeah, and I think the way fans are can influence whether a footballer will sign for a club, Martin. If they always get behind the players, that will encourage him to sign on.
Taking on the defenders. They've opened them up here. Well, they managed to get out of... And the referee has ended it here. Well, undoubtedly...